Combat 1 in white, Blas Wang in blue, Keita Guinea.
You talk about heavyweight contests, but we're really looking at one now. These are the super heavyweight contestants at this Olympic Games in the biggest weight division. Ricardo Blas of Guam weighs 218 kilograms, the man in white. He is the biggest contender of all, the 32 entrants who are starting out in competition here. He almost makes his opponent, Fasene Keita of Guinea, looks small. Well, he's not. He's 135 kilograms himself. And he probably looks a bit of 135, but 218 kilograms inside that white jirogi. He is one big man. And he puts in place the leg inside the hip side. Ricardo Blas Jr. of Guam, 26-year-old, in his second Olympic Games, finished 13th in Beijing.
Try the sweep first. You move, it's not moving around. Yes, lower. A little lower, Arjit, your hand inside, your arm inside.
Inside. Front.
Move him first.
Jack missed and momentum kept him going. He finished fifth at the Oceania Championships in 2012.
They go to the backside, yeah.
Finished third in the World Cup meet in Miami, Florida this year as well.
Yes. Move him around. Yes. Walk him, Arjun.
Oh, momentary.
And then, Arjun, yes.
You almost feel the earth about to rumble. Ricardo Blas Jr. likes reading, music and beach barbecues. His father, Richard, was also a Guam judoka. He competed in the 1988 Commonwealth Games. His cousins, Derek Anderson and Mariano Aquino, competed in the 1988 Olympic Games as well. The judo's firmly in the family of Blas. Adjusting the judogi. There's Fasene Keita, 28-year-old from Guinea, in the blue.
Okay, put him inside.
Can't expect these men to be all that nimble.
Get first, Archie, yes.
Carrying such weight.
Archie, you hold first. Cool.
When you look at the feet of Ricardo Blas Jr., his feet don't look all that big.
Okay, right now, walk him around. Walk him. All right.
He goes for the hip throw.
There you go.
Ricardo Blas Jr. has attempted more technique than Fasene Keita so far, but without success. Here's the second pseudo warning goes against Keita.
Right.
Does need to
attempt
more techniques. It is hard, you can see. And not having such a big man, exactly how to get to him. Two pseudo warnings, and there's a throw from Blas. Is that a score? It is. It's a big score. It's a Nippon from Ricardo Blas Jr. with so much strength. There was no flourish, no huge movement, just pure strength and putting himself in the right place to throw. Fasene Keita, and the man from Guinea, loses his contest here. He'll be disappointed, but it was an awesome challenge that he had on his hands. Almost where to start. Ricardo Blas Jr. goes through to the round of 16.
Put in that one, Blas, one.
And everyone in Guam will be cheering for him. He was the flag bearer in the 2008 Olympic Games in Beijing for his country. And wouldn't they love him to bring home a medal in judo? Looks very calm, satisfied with his performance. And the leg in place.
In blue, Vasilevskiy, Lithuania.
Put the leg behind him as he twisted. Down he came on top of his opponent. These two very big men, 218 kilograms versus 135. And no great celebration from him, just satisfaction.